Artheo ends the game. Keep fucking stalling their backs. Stall the backs. Stop the ports! Stop the ports! Stop the ports! Stop the ports! Artheo!
Alright, welcome back to another Shrine Breaker game. Gets an interesting matchup. We got Shaco here. They exhaust me. I don't have Q. There we go. Ooh, ignite too. Well played. All right, I'm gonna head back, get that recurve. I don't know what he's talking about. I don't know what he's talking about there. The fuck does that mean? Nut hugging? Yeah, I'm gonna teleport. Many have tried to end me. Best friend. Not sure what he's doing. It's not 5 minutes yet, so I can't use Demolish. So I gotta wait. And Vi's mid, so I'm not gonna ward. Until I see which way she's going. The earth signs speak for man, and the wild responds. Look like... I don't know, they're duking it out in the mid lane. 5 minutes now, we can take a plate. What's going on? What am I watching? Get our double books from the library. Now we're going to work on Storm Surge. Your grubby's up.
A summoner has disconnected.
We'll take this wave and shove it. The next wave. Use your passive. Try not to use your abilities just in case Vi shows up. I'm a little late, so I'm just going to stand right here. She's that dragon, so I'm not worried about it.
A summoner has reconnected.
Sky calls to me. All right, next back we'll have Storm Surge. 33 CS, by the way. What is going on here? That's the canyon wave, so I want to pull up here. Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. That's fine. I got teleport and I got storm surge. And I'll be able to take his tower and probably kill him at this point because I have the passive. I didn't want to waste anything like ghost or anything right now. And we got Kane pulling up, so he's kind of screwed.
Who's
I want to take tower while I can. Alright, I'm gonna get recall boots so we can start the quest on that. And then focus on Nashers. Let the wave go first. I know that's a fake one, so you see the marked one, but I'm probably gonna die here. I got caught. Couldn't move. That's okay. Doesn't matter. We're doing work to the tower. And we're suffering a bit of damage because he's burning us. So at some point, I need to start bulking up. What I mean by that is I need some MR. Need some health. But I really want to finish Nashers because that's going to help me electrify him more once I get a hold of him. And plus, if you use your shield, you get a bigger shield because it scales with AP and health. And we have a little bit of health, we got overgrowth. We got grabs. We're even on dragons. Anyway, there we go. All Not quite. Thinking about it. Just like that, we got two towers. Take our leave here. And we got Nashers. I'm gonna go ahead and get Hullbreaker. Start going bot now. I got teleport, I can always go back. I don't have ult for this fight, so I don't want to. I don't want to teleport here. Got dragon coming up. I'm actually gonna go mid. Keep the pressure there. I have ghosts, so I should be able to run away. The worst that can happen is not with ult, buy with ult. I'm trying to keep them all here. In my dreams, I see bones frozen in ice. I wonder if they are my own. We got the dragon, so that's all that matters. Keep pushing mid. Now we're gonna go bot. Could do Baron. I missed that? Ha ha. What are they gonna do? Jungle is dead. I'm gonna go mid. Alright, now we have Hullbreaker. Same time as Baron, baby. Dragon, 2 minutes. Alright, I'm gonna keep working on bot then. I'll let him have that fun.
Let the storm follow in my wake. This place has been tamed. I will untame it.
Ah! Oh, Lord. Alright, at this point, we can start going MR. And this type build is not really like a sustain type build. It's meant to like an all-in build, so I prefer to go hollow. Get more damage. And when you electrify the minion wave, you know, you're going to set off the passive. So at this point, I'm looking to go hollow and iceborne. I'm gonna start pushing top. Honestly, I can just go straight mid since dragon's spawning now. Who the fuck touched my tower up there, man? You're ruining my best special moment. You're out here talking about 6 games, 9 games, like, what the fuck are they playing? Are they playing in our nightmares? Like, that's not even enough games.
Many have tried to
6, 9 games. What? Hold 100% win rate, 6 to 9. Oh, no shit. It's only been 6 to 9 games. Like, ain't getting nothing done out of there. Oh man, that Shaco is something else. All right, let's take a look here. A lot more damage. Honestly, into Shaco, I feel like I could get away with just going to Hollow first. I'm not really interacting much with him. I can just go Hollow. And it seems like Storm Surge is actually better against him when he's playing jungle than it is top. Because he has the ability to escape, so I'm never going to like land my combo. But in team fights, he does it early, and then I get him after he does, you know, the dashing ability, or he goes invisible and then he pops up later. That's what I mean. There's the tower damage. Objectives. Let's see how many towers we took that game. Got 6. Pretty good. For, you know, my team overall was doing pretty good.